Davy, what's going to happen to us? I mean, to you and me.
I'm going to tell you something, Flacca, and I want you to listen tight. It may sound like I'm talking about me, but I'm not. I'm talking about you. As a matter of fact, I'm talking about all people everywhere. When I come down here to Texas, I was looking for something. I didn't know what. But it seems like you added up my life, and I'd spent it all either stomping other men or, in some cases, getting stomped. Had me some money and had me some medals. But none of it seemed a lifetime worth the pain of the mother that bore me. It was like I was empty. Well, I'm not empty anymore. That's what's important. To feel useful in this old world. To hit a lick against what's wrong, or to say a word for what's right, even though you get walloped for saying that word. Now, I may sound like a Bible beater yelling up a revival at a river crossing camp meeting, but that don't change the truth none. There's right and there's wrong. You gotta do one or the other. You do the one and you're living. You do the other and you may be walking around, but you're dead as a beaver hat.
I'd hope for a horse. There's nothing wrong with a good, strong mule.
My things. All my luggage is in the buggy.
Let my men take care of it. Your gee-jaws may be rough packed, they're all there.
You are sending me away. You talked about the fight against evil, but you are sending me to safety.
Flacca, you have an important name. You know a million words and how they should be used. I'm sending you to fight your war, to talk up a howling mob. I'll stay here and hit a lick. I hope you can drive a mule.